Tanya thoughts for the 18th of Elul. I know this guy, he's so sweet. This apple is so sweet. Sweet and sweet, both sweet, same? Kinda, but not. Whenever we speak about Hashem, we're cautiously permitted to use human terms like calling the person sweet and calling the apple sweet. Always remember that our concept of, let's say, kindness, even an Avraham Avinu level of kindness, is just a glimpse into Hashem's kindness. Like the sweetness of an apple is a glimpse into the sweetness of the person.